Good evening and welcome. This is our final concert of the evening. This is our fourth and final concert of the evening, I should say. We started at 6 o'clock and we had a sixth grade girls concert followed by a sixth grade boys concert. We just had another eighth grade concert. For each grade level, we have to split them into two concerts because it's just too many students to put into one concert. So this is the second and last eighth grade concert. It's all of the boys that are in eighth grade, and then we have a small number of girls that are kind of sprinkled into this one too. And the last one that we just did was all of the other eighth grade girls. So I didn't introduce myself, but I'm Tammy Bilotta. For those of you who don't know me, and I'm the teacher for all of the piano classes here at Discovery. And I'll just start out by saying that it's been a pleasure to be this teacher of these wonderful students for the last 3 years. And I'm really excited for them to get to play for you tonight one final time in their middle school years. So I hope that you guys really enjoy the performances. They're all playing solos this evening, and they're all songs that they have selected themselves to play. Sometimes it's just because we had music to this particular song and, you know, maybe they just kind of liked it. Sometimes it's a really personal reason why they picked it and they wanted to play it. But regardless, they did pick this song. And then we also have slides that will be displayed above as they play that will tell you their name and their title of the song that they're playing, and then a little bit of information about this song. And each of the students created the slide for themselves that will be displayed when they play. So enjoy, and we'll get started with our eighth graders.
Thank you. Thank you.
one round of applause for all of you. I just want to say, don't forget, they didn't know anything about the piano when they started as sixth graders. Like, they had to be beginners and no previous experience to be in the class. So that's what happens when you have piano every single day for 3 years in a row. You get really, really good by the end of that time. So thank you guys, you did a wonderful job. I appreciate all the work that you put into preparing those songs. You know, they were up here for a minute, 2 minutes or so to play their pieces of music. So that time that they're playing goes really quickly, but it really represents many weeks of work to put their songs together and be able to perform those. So hope you really appreciate the amount of work that goes into that. We have a couple of last things before we wrap up this evening. We do have an eighth grade award that we give to a student each year. We call it the Distinguished Music Student Award. It stands for DMS. And band, choir, orchestra, and piano, we all award a student that particular honor. And I'm just going to read really quickly the criteria for it. So it says that you have shown leadership throughout your years at Discovery Middle School. You are respectful, helpful, and polite to teachers and fellow musicians. Your positive can-do attitude and work ethic are identical to the hallmarks of great musicians throughout the world. These students have advancement in music skills and musicianship, behavior, integrity, quality of conduct, and disciplined, and concerts, contests, and other performance participation. I will say there were many, many highly qualified students that I thought through and read through things that they wrote to me to be considered for the award. But this year's award goes to Ava Hurley. Welcome to take a picture, family. Okay. And then we also award all of our eighth graders with a rose. So I'm going to step down here in just a second. I'm going to bring all the students up. I'm going to give them each a rose, and then I'll step out of the way and I'll let you have a moment to get some group pictures of them before we dismiss. I'm going to give you 10 more seconds. 10, 9, eight, seven, six, five, four, three,